I'm Bryan Box, and I served in Afghanistan with the 173rd Airborne Brigade. I respect my fellow veterans who are attacking Mark Begich, but an independent fact check showed the outside attacks are false. Mark saw the VA delays 4 years ago and forced them to fix the problem in Alaska. Now we can go to a local clinic, and our wait list went from over 900 to almost zero. Now Mark's helping the rest of the country.
I'm Mark Begich, and I approve this message.